is the traveling bricks exhibit at the Bishop Museum here in Honolulu. This exhibit has a bunch of models, and the final destination at the end of the exhibit is into the building room with a whole bunch of Lego cups set up. So this is where Lucas has found a big pit of Legos to work on. There's a couple nice models around here. We're coming to take a look. You have some of the local Hawaii themed Legos from the Hawaii Lego user group. A Voyager, some random things. The Hart Light Rail Project, and the Aloha Tower exhibit. The collections that are traveling include some space structures, Carl Sagan spaceship, space shuttle, Saturn V rocket, Sputnik, lunar lander over here, Juno, Jupiter space probe, and then also some fantasy ones as well. The biggest exhibit is going to be the Titanic ship over here. My heart will go on. And then also some ships here. As well as some smaller ships. Yeah, smaller transportation sets. Also some small planes in this portion over here. Interesting exhibit. Certainly not the biggest we've seen, but hey, I'll take it. It's like Legos. We're busy playing with Legos. Some trains. Most of these all look like custom sets. We have some custom movies for the traveling bricks exhibition. Alright, well, thanks for watching. Make our way back to the kids playing Legos. Titanic, big one. See the size of this, you know, the scale of that model. Thank you.